Where's Animo? Where's Gwen?
Ask someone who cares, old man.
We've got to track Clancy down. It's our only hope of finding Gwen.
Good thing we brought along a big bug swatter.
Ugh!
Okay, Vermin. I'll ask you one last time. Where has Animo taken Gwyn?
You're too late. With his new base, the good doctor has all the energy he needs to return this planet to its rightful masters. And quite soon, your girl will be no more than just another mixed-up creature in his mutant menagerie.
Take it easy, Grandpa. We'll save her. I promise. Reports of giant creatures trashing New Orleans are all over the airwaves. Do you think Animo's new base is there?
No. He'd want something more secluded. But it's probably somewhere close. You better corral those creatures while I try to track the rogue DNA to its source.
Hope we get to Gwyn soon. She's so gonna owe me big time.
Ugh!
I don't get it. Some of those mutants flew in from the ocean. Does it even make sense that Animo would have a base way out there?
Well, Clancy did say that Dr. Animo's new base supplied him with energy. Of course! He must be on one of those offshore rigs. The plumber saved one from a space squid back in 1970.
They never asked this, but is the rust bucket seaworthy?
Are you kidding me? That's the original all-terrain vehicle you're talking about. But just in case, grab a couple of buckets out of his...